I'm gonna put our 12-inch target back out there at 50 yards. And this one I'm not gonna use the bench rest for, so gonna see how close I put a dot in the far upper right hand corner, so we'll see where we're at.
It's still holding its zero pretty good. Burris's XTS-135. Get the thumbs up from Mefron 1. I like it.